Our community of faith here at Trindle Spring Lutheran Church, we wish to bid you farewell. A reading from Isaiah. Thus says the Lord, who created you, O Jacob, who formed you, O Israel. Do not fear, for I have redeemed you. I have called you by name, you are mine. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you, and through the rivers, they shall not overwhelm you. When you walk through the fire, you shall not be burned, and the flame shall not consume you. For I am the Lord your God, the Holy One of Israel, your Savior. Jordan, in holy baptism, our Lord Jesus Christ received you and made you a member of his church. When you came to this community, we rejoiced to welcome you into the mission we share as the people of God. In this community, you've come to know and to share in God's loving purpose for you and for all creation. God has blessed you in this community, and God has certainly blessed us through you. Let us pray. Gracious God, we thank you for the work, the witness, and the musicality of your servant Jordan, who has enriched this community and shared his gifts with colleagues, with friends, and his church family. Now bless and preserve him at this time of transition. Day by day, guide him and give him what is needed, friends to cheer his way, and a clear vision of that to which you are calling him now. By your Holy Spirit, be present in his journey, that he may travel with the one who is the way, the truth, and the life. And now, Jordan, as you have been a blessing to us, so now we send you forth to be a blessing to others. May Almighty God bless us and direct our days and our deeds in peace. Jordan, I invite you to give the final dismissal. Thanks be to God.